sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die?
How pathetic to think the great Demon King Piccolo would go down like this. Protecting a little brat like you. It's laughable. I blame you and your dad. Your stupid softness rubbed off on me. But go on. I want you to know.
There's no way a small fry like you stands a chance against the mighty Nappa!
You talk tough, but you're nothing special.
The hell you just say? Warrior like me is gonna let low-class scum like you treat me like this?
I've been
before I do!
That's more like it. I'm expecting a good fight from you.
Find it now!
Damn it! I ain't going down to a nobody like you!
Nappa! That's more than enough! I'll take care of him!
Since it's a direct order, I'll let Vegeta handle you. But I'm not done playing just yet!
Oh no, you don't!
Kaioken!
I don't think he can fight anymore. Now take him with you and leave Earth this instant!
Vegeta! Help me! Vegeta!
I've got no use for a Saiyan that can't move!
Who is this guy?
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this... Oh. Goku, wait.
Why?
Look,
bring them back.
Which means, I hate to say...
Wait!
Huh?
What? I'll explain.
Just you.
Send him back.
Sorry to...
Don't you dare...
You got it. Go on.
Okay.
Change of plan.
Fine.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down, then I'll ask him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level. Ha! Yeah! Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like
Believe
it!
Here goes!
Ah!